Tonight, we are learning how much the options for the Southwest Light Rail Transit line will cost. The LRT Green Line extension will go from Minneapolis to the southwestern suburbs. Eric Conard is here now. He's got reaction from a meeting that was held in Minneapolis tonight so folks could discuss the issue, Eric.
Leah, there are a total of 8 options the Metropolitan Council is considering with a wide range of costs. The Southwest Green Line extension will go from downtown Minneapolis through St. Louis Park, Hopkins, Minnetonka, and Eden Prairie. Over the past 2 months, 800 people have attended 11 open houses like this one tonight on the project. Back in May, 6 options for keeping LRT traffic in the Kenilworth neighborhood of Minneapolis were announced. The other 2 options are to relocate the LRT to St. Louis Park. Since then, those options have been revised by project engineers. As a result, the number of homes expected to be taken down have been significantly reduced or eliminated. The options range from simply relocating trails for about $120 million to building an actual tunnel under Kenilworth for $420 million. One group at the meeting is fighting to preserve the Kenilworth corridor.
We're concerned that the LRT that is planned for the Kenilworth corridor could really disrupt the wildlife and make biking unsafe and walking unsafe.
We want to hear from the public, and that's the purpose of tonight's meeting, about questions, concerns that the public may have.
All right, let's talk costs now. Ultimately, your tax dollars pay for it all, but here's the actual breakdown of where the money comes from. 50% will come from the federal government. The county's Transit Improvement Board picks up 30%, and 10% each comes from the Transportation Department and Hennepin County Railroad Authority. The Met Council says it's now looking for alternate funding sources to cover some of these extra costs, which were not included in the project's original $1.25 billion estimated budget. It will be a month before anything is finalized. And if you want to read all of the cost estimates, you can go to KSTP.com and click on links. Bill?